we've got our weight from that, and obviously if you change the aluminium, these things just change, and but for the purpose of the presentation, we just thought this is best because we can't be adding new change sensors to our estimate.
Wondering in the wing, correct me if I'm wrong, but I saw 108 ribs throughout the entire aircraft wing.
Yeah.
I was just wondering how you calculate the
wing. I can't remember off the top of my head,
but it was in the book.
I can't remember
how I did it. It's conventional aircraft, 27 in one wing.
So
it's one. I'll be smart. It's a good picture. Okay.